We're rolling. That's dirty, dirty water, that, mate. Somewhere dry. It's not gonna be easy.
Ready?
Go. Hopefully not. Go on then. Go and find it.
I remember when I was as manoeuvrable as that.
No. That's minging, isn't it? Not a thing, mate. Nothing. It's just, I mean, look how much you've put in there as well. It's like, it's too minging. Oh well.
What low right there?
Spot on, mate. Yeah, you got one. Makes you want to keep it there, doesn't it? Size. Oh, aye, massively small eye. Not far off though. Nice looking one. Clean. Let's have a look.
There's a lively one.
Aye, definitely female again. You can see.
Just not in berry.
That's still, it's really young. Not far off size.
It's heavy, mate.
Clean.
Probably the one he threw back.
There you go, mate. Now Flynn's going to try and get it. Flynn, no, come up here.
Up. Shift.
Flynn. Yeah. Oh, aye, boat.
4 mil, 2 small.
Nice though, nice that they're in. Right, we've decided to move Chris's pot. Because it's a little bit exposed and we've got a northerly coming, which is this way. So where he was there, there probably wouldn't be much left of his pot after a few days, I think. Mine's protected. So we think, we think we found a spot. And you're probably not picking any of this up because of the wind. But I did have a curry last night. Right, we're rolling. Tide's coming in already, it's like really quick. So we've got a real good channel here. So I'll come up the side, try and shelter from the rough, and they're gonna go, ooh, food. Who's kindly left this? And even if I can't get down for a couple of days, I've got a couple of days at least worth of food.
Right.
So where's your little wedge on this side?
It's under there.
Right, I'm gonna have to switch this off. Carry on. I reckon I.
See if I can get a pot up there.
Well, that's good.
Where are they? Because if it's a
highest tide, I can still get through it.
So let's see, let's lift it up. Ideal. Yeah, happy with that being knocked off.
Thanks, Flynn.
There you go. Job's a good one, mate.
Thank you very much.
I reckon that's the one. I swear to God, that is. For me.
We should have put it here first.
Yeah.
Oh, my God. See that?
So what do you do when you can't be chewed to walk all the way around there? Send up the drone. Here we go. Can do a little test first, quickly. I'll put it up there because the dog can't get it then. Alright mate, where do you want it? Seagulls there, like.
Because where he is, there's another bay that's a short, narrow cove.
Okay. Look how dirty the water is.
Will he get it over there?
Aye, aye. I'll get it up behind him.
I'm curious. It's got me.
What it's going to be like.
Aye.
We'll take some aerial shots as well. Map it out.
Looks as if you're blooming just a few feet off the deck, but you're a canny height there.
Aye, it's not bad, is it? Mint, isn't it?
No, him in the red jumper.
Is he watching you? Oh, I can see him, aye.
He's turned round.
That's that couple, isn't it?
No, he's on his own.
No, there's somebody else there, look, on the left. Right, so we'll go up from here. But, I'm going to put a screen cap on this, like, so it catches what I'm doing. Mm. It's just so murky, though, isn't it?
Yeah. I was expecting it to be deeper, mate. Really was.
Higher. I'm gonna drop it down and get a proper aerial then.
You can kind of see the bottom, but it's not a clean shelf. Where are you?
Just going where the cloud is there. Align myself.
Okay now.
Language, Timothy.
I'm just looking to see where the waves are breaking to see if we've got shelter there.
So yeah, it's quite murky, isn't it? Look,
it is, like, but is it?
It's how deep it is. And can you get down there?
Yes, because that's where I walked with Colliwell Bay Road. And there, you see that tiny little dot there?
Uh-huh.
That's where that pot was sitting on a rock, where the dog stood on next to it and there was stuff in it.
Got you.
What's that, 6 foot off the ground?
Oh, you've got to be 6 foot, haven't you? I'm just watching the seagulls. chased off the birds. Selfie.